Welcome back to CAD/CAM tutorial. Today we are going to create this simple exercise in SOLIDWORKS, and here we will learn some basic features like extruded boss base, extruded cut, rib, fillet. So let's make this simple model in SOLIDWORKS. Exercise number 110 in SOLIDWORKS. So we will start with this circle. See, inside diameter 20, outer one 25 millimeter, and how long? 60 millimeter we need to extrude. So here first operation is extruded boss base. So I'll directly select, and here it will ask you which plane. So I'll select front plane. I'll choose here center circle. Here we will draw two circles and let's create a line. Make sure this line horizontal. Okay. Let's define this. Okay, better to trim this one. Trim entity, power trim, just drag and see it's trimmed. Okay, I'll choose here smart dimension. Now this radius 25 millimeter. Okay, and the diameter goes 20 millimeter. That's it. And here center distance from this line 18 millimeter. And how long we need to extrude? Exit. Once you exit, it will automatically took the shape. Here 60 millimeter, but make it reverse. So it helps more for us. Okay, let's take it forward. That's better for us. Okay. Now I'll hide this so that we will get a perfect shape. Now we will create this backside wall. You will see here 27 millimeter below, 60 millimeter from this end, 50 millimeter from this end. And here one rectangle, that is 50 plus 15, 12 millimeter. And distance you will see from this center line. And this vertical length, here you will see 18 plus 82 millimeter, and this thickness you will see here 12 millimeter, and this one 48 millimeter. I'll show you these two operations once. This radius R 70. Now I'll go backside, sketch. Okay, let's start. Draw a line. Now exit. Corner rectangle. Let me draw a center line. Now let's define 15 millimeter. 12 millimeter, and distance from center point to bottom line is 82 millimeter. See here, and this length shows 27 millimeter, and this distance from here to here 60, and this point distance 50 millimeter. That's fine. Let me choose here line, and this one I think is going to directly connect here. Okay. Now here this is not, we will create relation. Hold shift key and select these two lines. You will see here one pop up, make collinear. See, the line becomes blue. I'll choose here 3-point arc. Connect these two points. Smart dimension, and this radius shown 70 millimeter. Now see, this is fully defined sketch. If I am going to see isometric view, it is looks like, even though you can apply here radius also. Okay, let's apply corner fillet 10 millimeter and this corner. Say yes. Now let's extrude. this is the first part we are going to extrude, and that is 12 millimeter. But this is going reverse direction, so simply make reverse. See inside, not reverse inside. See it will be looks like this. Say yes. Again, choose the same sketch, extruded boss base, and here this time I'll choose this bottom edges blocks. 48 millimeter reverse direction. See, say yes. Okay, now here one cutout is there, simply one cutout 12 millimeter this length, then you will see upper side there is one flange 12 millimeter and corner radius 30 millimeter. There is one circle 12 millimeter, 24 by 20. This is the one, and this corner also you will see R10, and there is radius 10 millimeter. Here also one radius 10 millimeter. So I'll do one thing. Sketch, select circle. I'll draw one circle. Let's say 10 millimeter. Now I'll select hold shift key. I'll choose both the circles and make relation concentric. See, this is fully defined. If it's black, it's fully defined. Go to feature, choose extruded cut, and here keep end condition through all. No need to define. It will going to cut up to end wall. See. Now the same thing, fillet. Constant size fillet, symmetric 10 millimeter, and I'll select this edge. Say yes. Look. I'll select this face, sketch, circle, and in the same way 10 millimeter enter, escape and exit. Hold shift key, select this circle and corner circle, relation concentric. It's fully defined. Feature and choose extruded cut, and here keep, this time I'll choose up to next. The same thing, either you can apply it all or next, the same thing, because we want to cut up to this wall. Say yes. See, and here we need to make one more cutout. Sketch. Okay, let's try corner rectangle. I'll cut up to this, and I'll choose this length 12 millimeters. See, this is fully defined because this is coincide here. Extruded cut. Keep end condition here through all. Say yes. See, it's cut. I'll select upper sketch, corner rectangle. I'll choose this corner. Now here we need to create relation, because this is only up to this boundary. Or even though, let's apply dimension, the best thing, 60, and this is also 60. See, it's fully defined. Extrude 12 millimeter, it's moving upward, make reverse direction. Say yes. Now go to direct editing, right click tab and go to direct editing. Here you will find one option, delete face, delete and patch. I'll choose 1, 2. This is the two faces inside. Click delete and patch so that you will not get any mark here. Say yes. Look, no need to use extruded cut command. Now there is one cutout, 3 millimeter, 16 millimeter at the center of this circle. See, depth 3 millimeter and the corner radius 30, 12 millimeter, 25 and 20. And there is one rib, 10 millimeter. Fill it. Okay, let's apply first circle. sketch corner rectangle up to here. There is one circle also we will apply together, 12 millimeter. Sketch 16 millimeter, the distance 24 20 millimeter, that's fine. And this is 16 millimeter, so right click and select midpoint, hold shift key and select origin point, coincide. See, it is fully defined. Now we will use two times to cut this two things. Extruded cut, first go to selected contour and choose this only, depth 3 millimeter. See here, only 3, keep end condition blind, 3 millimeter. Again use the same sketch, extruded cut, in selected contour choose this hole only, and here keep end condition next, so that might be there is chances to cut this one, so better to not choose all. Next is better option, fillet, constant size fillet, edges 30 millimeter radius. See, now look, now let's see right plane, because here one flange rib, a sketch circle, I'll connect from here to this point and I'll move little upside, let's say 5 millimeter, because this is circle. Select this point, hold shift key, and this one go inside. Now this is fully defined, because this is circle not flat, so it won't be happen rib, so you must need little extension on rib. On circle face, rib, see, look direction, it is going inside. Here thickness keep both side 10 millimeter. This is perfect direction, say yes. Look, the rib is created. Appearance, I'll select red, or better to choose solid red. So this is the simple tutorial for the beginners. I hope you like it. Don't forget to share and like our video, and please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Thanks for watching.